Let's make a braised beef rib grilled cheese sandwich for the fellas. This week's been dragging on proper. A couple of days ago, I was working at the shop when I had to call the gaffer over to tell him these two fellas came in and tried to pay with fake £50 notes. What did they look like, he asked me. So I said £50 notes. He weren't happy. Anyway, it could have only gone uphill from there. Last night, my best mate Steve married a lovely girl that works at Lidl. He managed to pick up some drill bits and cycling socks as he walked her down the aisle. I do love Steve because the geezer is always full of life, although sometimes he's got no time for me because he's a massive fan of F1. Personally, I prefer shift and caps lock. One time we had a proper run in. I came over to his gaff and he told me that his dog's bark was worse than his bite. After 16 stitches to the back of me leg, I dreaded hearing that prick bark. But anyway, that's why I prefer cats to dogs. Although I have been paying £2 a month to the Cats Protection League for over a year now. I've just recently missed a couple of payments and they've been round and broken me cat's legs.